This welding process, which looks like we are welding under the sand, is called submerged arc welding. The substance resembling sand is actually granular flux. A continuous blanket of granular flux surrounds and covers the arc. When molten, it provides electrical conduction between the metal to be joined and the electrode. During the welding process, a large amount of flux is required, resulting in minimal sparks and harsh noises. This welding method offers very high welding quality.